2,000 centuries it has waited patiently here, building and lubricating itself, replacing worn parts. I have reason to believe that 16 years ago, a minor alteration was performed throughout the entire 8,000 cubic miles of its own fabric.
But what's it all for?
Sometimes the dangers register a little when the buck deer fight in the autumn or when the birds fly over in the spring. And nearly a holdout became active when your ship first approached from deep space. I'll show you a section of one of the power units.